Yeah, no, just...
Dr. Lafayette speaking.
Oh. Sir, I think that belongs to you.